Bird flu, avian influenza, H5N1, whatever you call it, it has been wreaking havoc on egg prices over the last few months, and some of you are scared that chicken nuggets might be next. I'd like to see them try. So, what exactly is bird flu, and should you be worried? Hey there! Welcome to Life, Noggin. Ooh, they turned the ocean into oil. Fish and chips, anyone? Bird flu is a virus that mostly affects birds, though cows and other animals have been known to get it too, such as humans. This is very rare, but can happen by breathing in the virus through direct contact with infected animals or surfaces, for instance, if you held a sick chicken and then touched your face. Which is why the people most at risk for contracting this disease are those who work with poultry or dairy cows. Typically, human cases are mild and consist of eye redness and irritation, and other typical cold symptoms like cough, sore throat, runny or stuffy nose, muscle aches, and fatigue. But there has been some moderate to severe cases, including life-threatening complications such as pneumonia, respiratory distress, organ failure, sepsis, and inflammation of the brain. Yeah. Not good. While H5N1 was first detected in 1996, it didn't hit the US until 2022. Since then, in the US, there have been over 166 million cases in wild, commercial, and hobbyist birds, nearly 1,000 cases in cattle, and 70 cases in humans, with one death. The CDC states that bird flu is mainly an animal health issue, and that the human risk is low since there have been relatively few human cases, with only a few transmissions from human to human, indicating that it is very rarely contagious in humans. For those of you keeping score, this is very unlike COVID-19, which is super contagious and spreads very quickly between humans. This makes bird flu easy to avoid. If you work with poultry or livestock or their byproducts, wear protective equipment like gloves and goggles, wash your hands often, and take your shoes off before entering your home. For the rest of you, wash your hands if you touch livestock or bodies of water that ducks or geese frequent, and as long as you cook your eggs and meat correctly and don't drink or touch raw milk, you shouldn't need to worry about your food. And as for all of you worried about the prices of your chicken nuggets, you're safe. At least for now. No, yeah, you're probably safe. Currently, most of the chickens affected by bird flu are egg-laying hens, which is why there are much less eggs to go around right now and why their prices are so high. But this means that other chicken products should remain stable, both in availability and cost. Okay, let's try to ask a lighthearted question here. What's your favorite food that you pray never gets affected by any terrible disease? Yeah. That's a normal way to phrase that question. Let me know. Want to watch even more Life, Noggin? Click here to watch this video, or here to watch this video YouTube thinks you'll like. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life, Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.